Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. Sweetheart, I understand. But I can't. I am literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
You know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing.
Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
Sends her regards.
Noore? Noore? What? She thinks her family's still alive?
Wait, wait, wait.
Oh, man, we killed them years ago. Actually, my daughter's help. I told her it was for a pen pal. She's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife bawl like babies. Ajay, come on. Don't be like that. Don't pretend you give a damn when you don't. Huh? Find your inner truth, Ajay. And the truth is you're good at killing. I am good at enhanced interrogation, and you're great at good old-fashioned slaughter. Come on, take a look around you. This place was built for guys like us. Do you really care what happens to anyone here? Huh? Are you just jonesing to get back out there?
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Amita. Are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Bath? The one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage? I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it, he's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noore's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, Be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
Are you Havildar?
What you'd call Sergeant, yes. The factory uses generators to make the air breathable. Destroy them, and you force the soldiers out. Whatever you do, keep damage to a minimum. One more thing. The chief chemist who runs the facility, he used to be one of us. Amita wants him dead.
Generators.
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Get out! don't see you bleed! Not you!
You said to kill him.
It's time to destroy the facility. It's time to light Butra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosive now. Get out while you can.
Ajay,
what's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes, but you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
You're a drug peddler! That's what you are. Who do you remind me of?
Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noore's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noore to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noore.
eyes.
People of Kirat, I've given you winners to cheer for and losers to mock. None so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come.
Petey, where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noore.
No, no.
I'm so sorry. Sorry, Pagan. Megan had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
Look, I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free. Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Now I'm free.